It's my birthday. I can do what I want.
Jesus Christ.
That means you are about to watch my prep vlog for my birthday. We are going to get prepped for my birthday together, okay? My birthday is on Saturday and we're gonna have fun. So I woke up this morning feeling a bit ill and my hair looks a mess. I think I should just take it off. Yes, I'm in the office. Well, there's nobody in the office right now, so I actually don't mind taking off my wig. I hope they don't see this. They might see this. I woke up feeling not too strong, but the show must go on. I feel like as I started recording, I just started feeling more energy. But can you hear the stuffiness of my nose? It's actually ridiculous. Guys, this has literally never happened to me. This morning, I woke up really, really sick. You know, I mentioned I was a bit sick yesterday, but it didn't really hit until the middle of the night. So I woke up and I was just... I packed my medication and all of that. I was supposed to have my lash appointment by 10 a.m. this morning, but I had to push it. I wanted to cancel, but I'm like, if I don't do my lashes today, I don't know when I'll be able to do my lashes before my shoot. So I decided that I was going to move it to 4 o'clock. So I'm a bit woozy, but I still just woke up and got ready. So I'll just quickly do that and come back home to sleep. Side note, you know how like in Nigerian households, like you can't smile if you're sick, because if you smile, that means you are doing okay and you're fine. Because I just want to tell you guys, like, my skin was giving, and if I say that, it's not look like I'm not really sick, but I promise guys, I'm sick. This area is literally doing boom and I've been sneezing all day, and I think it's malaria, but I'm already like doing cold medication, like, you know, vitamin C and all of those cold and cough medication. So I can't start malaria medicines until I finish this, which is tomorrow. So I don't know, things are happening, but your girl still looks cute though. I wanna be in your life until the night is over. I wanna hold you so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride. Actually not regretting the fact that I decided to actually go on and do my lashes, because I don't feel too bad right now. But I'm heading to get my dress fitted. Lilian texted me during my lash appointment that the dress for the shoot on Thursday is ready, so let's go try it out.
This is what it's looking like. It's looking really cute. I don't want to show them too much, but I think by the time this vlog comes out, they will already have seen the dress, so it's not bad.
It's only this Lilian and you human being that will make me drive when I'm not feeling fine.
Aww.
Situation. I just wanted to tell you guys that was
don't
all.
I deserve it?
You deserve it. You deserve it. My birthday dress is so pretty. Thank you.
How your skin is shining.
Is it shiny?
Yes, it is.
My lips are so dry. I look like it's...
No, you don't. It looks so pretty.
Thank you. Okay guys, breaking transmission. I have a quick shoot in between all of this prep, so I'm heading to Sia right now to do a shoot. They open on my birthday on Saturday, so I'm just going to do a quick video to show the store, and that will go up on my Instagram tomorrow or next tomorrow.
Content day, of course I have to carry a box with me.
For
short video. I love this dress. Guys, so the blonde wig had to come out for this particular video. I hope you guys like it. Wondering why you ain't shy, shy, shy. Okay, so we just got to the tentative location for the tea brunch on Saturday. It's looking really cute. I didn't even expect it to be in a whole building. So I like that it's private and it's not like just on the road like in Muse to somewhere. So I'll show you guys what it looks like, but I'm so excited. It is so beautiful. It's much more beautiful in person, guys. I'm so excited. I love it. I love it. I love it. Jesus Christ. You subtract that one. What is the next thing we're removing? What's chocolate garden again?
Chocolate.
Who sent me to do tea party? I think I can just bring my Milo and milk and sugar. Do we have a discount for Idel Fitter?
And do you know who we are?
Yeah, do you know? Period.
This is how they bring the bill when it chokes.
Please. Oh my God. Take it back. I don't want it. Oh my God, guys, we are finally done with today's waka. Lisa, I just want to say thank you so much for coming with me today. Like, I don't know how I would have done it. A lot of decision making, Lisa came through, and I'm actually so grateful. So we're going to eat right now at Kilimanjaro, and I think after that it's just to have a good night rest. I forgot to do my nails, guys. Can you imagine? Who forgets to do their birthday nails? Birthday prep indeed. Anyway, I called the girl and I told her that I was going to be at her shop by 7:30 a.m. So hopefully we'll be done before the hair appointment for 10 o'clock. So yeah, I think that is sorted by the grace of God. If she disappoints me, I'll actually find out where she lives and I'll go and visit her. Guys, I'm literally so exhausted. Tell me why I booked my nail appointment for 7:30 a.m. this morning and this girl is by 8:30 that she's getting to the shop. I literally have no idea how I lost my voice because I didn't do any shouting. I go home yesterday and already started editing my video. So I've not done anything crazy. My voice is gone, but it's okay because I don't need my voice for the shoot. But this girl has kept me waiting for an hour, even though I was waiting in my house. But I was waiting for an hour. When I tell you guys that she has coins, coin, please just believe me. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. And then we're going to go to the location of the shoot. So, Oga, can you leave my video? Leave my video. Thank you. Hi, Lisa. Hi, Coco. Today is looking up. So, they just gave me a discount on my cake. Funny enough, I was going to give her extra money, but she decided to give me money back. So, that was nice. So, we're going to go home now to change. And then we'll come back to pick it up. Okay, guys. This is how we're looking. I feel so pretty. Okay, I didn't let my hair down yet, but I'm going to let it down when we get to the location. We're going to pick up the cake and we're going straight to get our shit done.
Oh, it's so cute. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh my god, I actually love it. I'm actually so happy. We look nice. I look nice.
I know.
Guys, are you seeing me? So we look like this.
Inner beauty.
We are here. Birthday girl and assistant birthday girl reporting for duty. Okay guys, so we are done officially with the birthday shoot. Okay, we actually have one more location just to try out for the pictures. But yeah, it was so successful. I'm so grateful to me, Lisa, Chooks, everybody that is involved in me being here to do this shoot. I'm absolutely grateful to all of you. Thank you so much. The driver is here. It's my birthday, I can do what I want. Is that lyrics? It's my birthday.
Church of England.